tactical retreat.
I see you're actually enjoying Ivaldi's workshop. You've certainly spent enough time here. Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't.
You don't look so good.
take you!
Brother, it's time to go!
Seriously, be careful with those realm tears.
That looks amazing.
You don't have to run off on my account.
there's no kid back there.
Go!
fast.
Need more time!
Supposedly, the Realm Tears contain some kind of terrible secret Ivaldi wanted hidden. But who knows, really? Dwarves are strange. And yes, I realize I'm a dwarf.
That's fine. Always happy just to chat.
Putzing around Niflheim, have we?
How can you tell?
I'd recognize Ivaldi's stench of failure anywhere. Plus, you still got some mist on your shoes.
Something else we can do for you?
Nah, just glad you guys worked it out.
Ah. Well, I could say the same to you.
I guess I was getting a bit full of myself.
Told him what he needed to hear, how's it sounds to me.
Just the same. I'm sorry for how I spoke to you, Sindri. You forgive me?
Already have. Like you said, it all worked out. Now, let us get back to work before I get sentimental.
to a modest example of Odin's thirst for knowledge. The time he spent 9 days ago. Hung himself by the neck from Yggdrasil's branches, put his spear through his own side, and bled down into the Well of Destiny. He roamed the realms of the dead and plundered the World Tree of its secrets, until I think, quite rightly, it got fed up with him and sent him back to the land of the living. Did I not mention he was barking mad?
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming.
Tyr's rune. This is it.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
Underneath the realm travel room. But why is the floor on the ceiling?
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Udenheim door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant art. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big. Whoa, who are they?
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay.
Moving.
Everything.
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
we can flip the temple.
All right.
Do you... what now?
I think they're attacking.
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says boy.
Ominous.
Go on, read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast. Alpha.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to 8 other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
Another one here.
It says his name is Bergelmir. His mother said he was the king of the giants.
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead, but nobody killed him. Do giants die from old age?
They may, though it's rare among the legends. Again with the death traps. I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you? time to do what you do, brother.
Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a wig.
Nah. They're just waiting for us.
Chain waits.
Other kind. Variety is so important.
I truly do hate this part.
I know. I know.
truly do hate this part.
I know.
I can't believe we're so close.
I, for one, never doubted.
Right. Leave them in peace.
Obviously. Not referring to us.
Time to flip the temple.
Yes, sir.
Let's just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal.
Atreus, follow me.
I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful. Sir, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there. See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles. They're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father, you and Freya, Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What does that mean?
He means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
What have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great Aldumlazarus. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel at Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
So you're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking, to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking, isn't it?